Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, I'm going to talk about some of the Power BI announcements that has made in August 2021 in the Catch Up with Nags series. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Let's begin our today's topic. First thing is all about Scanner API that was announced on August 19. So what is this Scanner API means? Like if you see in the past, to get full scan of Power BI assets, data source metadata and lineage, you had to call multiple APIs. Now you have released unified async APIs that can get you all the required metadata and lineage information in an efficient and reliable way. So this is the main purpose of this scanner API, where in recent times one of the subscriber asked me how I need to get those metadatas, what are the different sources I have connected to, because in an organization you might have connected to hundreds of sources and you need to maintain it those you need to understand the flow, right? The lineage, right? So for that he asked me, I suggested some APIs, but for those kind of analysis those who are making, this scanner API will definitely help them. So moving on to next, announcing the automated statuses and improved filtering for Power BI goals. And don't worry if you do not have understanding about this Power BI goals. Soon I will make video on this. So basically in Power BI services you can create some goals over here. So example, you can see here, if I want your revenue goal of 6 million to be labeled as at risk, and if it's not at least 3 million of a specific date, right? If it is not reaching 3 million by a specific date, I can simply set up the status rules within few clicks. It's just like tracking your goals. Like you can set up some rules for that goals, and if it is not meeting, it will display some statuses here, like on track, behind, or at risk, right? So this is what all about your statuses for the Power BI goals. So soon I will make video on this Power BI goals. The next announcement is related to new premium metrics app preview is available. So what is this new premium metrics app? So when you see here, this is to serve out of the box one-stop shop for whatever capacity admins will need to know in order to manage their Power BI premium capacities. So this is not for Power BI Pro or those who are using it for free services. This is only meant for Power BI premium capacities, and that too it meant for the admins, because to understand a big picture at a glance, four new sparkline, what are the things included in this app? So they introduced an app for managing the premium capacities. So these are the different things available as part of this app. So you can download this app from the App Store in Microsoft. And the last announcement is all about on-premises data gateway. That is, if you are using the old version of your gateways, always it should be advisable to sync with the latest version, meaning like if you are downloading the Power BI desktop, and that desktop should be optimized for some gateways. There is some gateway also to be released synchronously. Latest version you are downloading, the gateways also should be aligned with that. Okay, so this is optimized for the August version, the gateways. So if you are using on-premises sources and you have already downloaded the August version, it is recommended to download on-premises data gateways as well. I hope you understand different announcements made by Microsoft during August 2021. Let's catch up in our next week.